täällä sitten taas ollaan. Metal Gear Solid Mega Video Part 2, täydellinen läpipelu, on tulossa. Ja mehän jäätiin tänne Ninian luokse. Me nähdään vähän Rerunia nyt tässä näköjään. Sinne päin mä kai olin menossa. Menikö mä väärästä ovesta? No meninpä hyvinkin. No niin, tää video alkoi tosi hyvin. No niin. Tää oli kyllä jännä paikka. Silloin lapsena pelattuna. Ja siitäkin huolimatta, että tää grafiikka on näin, no, ankeeta. Ja toki ei tämä nyt mitään fotorealistissa silloinkaan mun silmään ollut, mutta toki silloin tämä näytti vähän hienommalta kuin oli tottunut. It looks like they were cut by some type of blade. No, niin silloin tämä näytti toki vähän hienommalta kuin oli tottunut, vähän mutta siitäkin huolimatta, niin kyllä tässä niinku siis sanotaan näin, että mielikuvitus teki sitten loput. Harmi, että Snake ei pysty hiipimään. MGS1:ssä. Kyllä on jännitys huipussa. Sitten kun tietää, että no, häntä vastaan vissiin taistellaan seuraavaksi. Niin kyllähän siinä pikkusen puntit alkoi tutisemaan. Ahdakka on ensimmäinen kohtaaminen äijä kusee housu. Ei hyvin mene.
What are you talking about? What next?
Snake. You're that ninja.
I've been waiting for you, Snake.
Who are you?
Neither enemy nor friend. I am back from a world where such words are meaningless. I've removed all obstacles. Now you and I will battle to the death.
What do you want?
I've waited a long time for this day. Now I want to enjoy the moment.
What's with these guys? It's like one of my Japanese animes.
I've come from another world to do battle with you.
What is it, revenge?
It is nothing so trivial as revenge. A fight to the death with you. Only in that can my soul find respite. I will kill you, or you will kill me. It makes no difference. Fine. He can watch from inside there.
I need that man. Keep your hands off him.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
Tosiaan siis, häntä ei pysty ampumaan. Eikä toimi. Oikeastaan mikä. Mä en tiedä, pystyisikö se räjähtää C4:llä. Varmaan se osaa sen väistää, mutta siis periaatteessa sitä pitää lyödä ja potkia. Aina kun saa osuman, niin se... Se on totta, koska sulle ei välttämättä aina ole sitä asetta saatavilla.
Ah!
Ai vitsi, se oli törky. Häijä hyppi jotain ihme kuperkeikkoa täällä. Otahan osuma. Hölpeli tässä vaan pysyy liikkeessä ja sitten kun tulee tilaisuus, niin lyö ja potkii. Mä oon aina ollut sitä mieltä, että kaikki videopelien bossitaistot on hyvin pitkälle niin kuin nyrkkeilyä. Siis nyrkkeily urheilulajina. Koska siis tässä mä en nyt pärjää, jos mä vaan menen kimppuun. Mun täytyy ensin keskittyä suojaukseen, siihen, että minuun ei osuta, ja sitten paikan tullen iskee. Siinä on tärkeää rytmi. Ja se, että tosiaan ei vaan niin kuin hyökkää lyömään joka ikisessä kohdassa, kun näkee, koska se ei toimi. Se potku ei mennyt perille. Jos säädän täällä samalla mun äänitasoja vähän, niin mulla on toinen käsi hiirillä, toinen tässä ohjaimella. Sen takia tää pelaaminen nyt ottaa vähän aikaa. Olen pahoillani siitä. Mä en halua, että tää video menee pilalle ja mä en nyt soundcheckannut taas etukäteen yhtään, koska se on se, miten täällä hommat tehdään. Noniin. Tää tosiaan on ehkä pikkusen vaikeampia kuin miltä tää nyt näyttää. Mutta mä olen pelannut nämä taistelut läpi 19 miljoonaa kertaa, joten sen takia tämä menee melkein itsestään nyt meikäläisellä. Mutta tosiaan siis kysymys siihen, mä oon ehkä joskus koittanut räjäyttää ton C4:llä, mutta nyt mä en oikeasti muista, että toimiiko se vai ei. Musta tuntuu, että se väistää sen C4:n. Tästä on kyllä aikaa, kun mä olen sitä koittanut. Sieltähän hän tulee. Ai vitsi, se veti mua. Ja sitä ei pysty lyömään, tai siis heittämään tuolla Snakein judoheitolla. Koska se vaan heittää sieltä hienon ukemilandingin. Siinähän se oli. Ai vitsi. Tuo äijä oikeasti selittää jotain jostain taistelujen hienoksista ja muuta. Sitten se käyttää stealth camouflagea itse ja pysyy piilossa. No, sairas ihminen. Ei osunut, ei varmaan osunut. Meni niin sen sivusta kyllä. Huhhuh, mitä huijasta. No lyö. No, I don't. Mä unohdin, mä jäin liian lähellä. Onneksi oli lifea vielä ton verran. Ei, nyt sitä piti ampua. Joo. Ei Ihme kyllä, että tästä ei ole tehty kunnollista remakea nykysukupolvelle.
Do you remember me now?
Can't be. You were killed in Zanzibar. What? Not again. What's happening?
Kaapista ulos. Tulehan sieltä kaapista ulos, kusihousu.
Gray Fox. Colonel, that ninja is Gray Fox. No doubt about it.
Ridiculous. You of all people should know he died in Zanzibar.
No. He should have died, but he didn't.
What?
It happened before I joined Foxhound's medical staff. They were using a soldier for their gene therapy experiments.
I never heard that.
It happened right after you retired. My predecessor, Dr. Clark, was in charge.
Dr. Clark?
Yes. He started the gene therapy project.
And where is he now?
He was killed in an explosion in his lab 2 years ago.
So what about this soldier?
Apparently, for their test subject, they decided to use the body of a soldier who was recovered after the fall of Zanzibar.
And that was Gray Fox.
But he was already dead.
Yes. But they revived him. They fitted him with a prototype exoskeleton and kept him drugged for 4 years while they experimented on him like a plaything. Today's genome soldiers were born from those experiments.
That's the sickest thing I ever heard.
They used him to test all sorts of gene therapy techniques.
Naomi, why didn't you tell us about this sooner?
Because it's confidential information.
Is that the only reason?
Naomi, what happened to Gray Fox after that?
The record says he died in the explosion.
I see. But even if that ninja is Gray Fox, the question is, why?
From what I could tell, he didn't know who he was.
Are you saying that he's just a mindless robot?
I'm not sure, but he seems intent on fighting me to the death. We'll meet again. I know it.
So you'll fight again? Until you kill him?
Huh. I'd rather not. But maybe that's what he wants.
No niin, viime mennään hakemaan pissahousu.
Are you one of them?
No, I'm not. I always work alone.
Alone? Are you an otaku too?
Come on, get out. We can't stay here forever.
Mä aina häiritsin, miten noin otakon lasit on ihan valkoiset, eikä niissä näe läpi ollenkaan.
You know me?
I heard about you from Meryl.
Oh, so you're here to rescue me.
Sorry, but no. There's something that I've got to do first.
Oh, well, at least you're not one of them.
Huh, are you hurt?
I'm okay. I just twisted my ankle a little bit trying to get away.
Well, if that's all, it's nothing to worry about. I want to ask you something. I need information about Metal Gear.
Huh? Metal Gear?
Yeah. What's Metal Gear really designed for?
It's a mobile TMD. It's designed to shoot down nuclear missiles. Only for defensive purposes, of course.
Fire! I already know that Metal Gear is nothing but a nuclear-equipped walking deathmobile.
Nuclear? What are you talking about?
The terrorists are planning to use Metal Gear to launch a nuclear missile. You telling me you didn't know?
They're gonna put a dismantled warhead into Metal Gear's TMD missile module?
Wrong.
From the beginning, the purpose of this exercise was to test Metal Gear's nuclear launch capability using a dummy nuclear warhead. The terrorists are just continuing the work you started.
No, you're wrong.
I heard it directly from your boss, Baker.
No. A nuclear missile on Rex?
So you really didn't know?
No. All the armament was built by a separate department, and the president personally supervised the final assembly of the main unit.
President Baker?
Yeah. I was never told exactly what they armed Rex with. I only know it's equipped with a Vulcan cannon, a laser, and a railgun.
A railgun, you said?
Yeah. It uses magnets to fire bullets at extremely high velocities. The technology was originally developed for the SDI system and later scrapped. We were successful in miniaturizing it in a joint venture between ArmsTech and Rivermore National Labs. The railgun is on Rex's right arm.
Metal Gear's main function is to launch nuclear missiles. You sure you're not forgetting something?
It's true that Metal Gear has a missile module on his back that can carry up to 8 missiles, but are you saying it was originally meant to carry nuclear missiles?
Yeah, but that's not all, I think. If Metal Gear fired only standard nuclear missiles, then they should already have all the practical data they need.
No. Could it be? Metal Gear's co-developer, Rivermore National Labs, was working on a new type of nuclear weapon. They were using Nova and NIF laser nuclear fusion testing equipment and supercomputers.
So they developed a new type of nuclear weapon in a VR testing lab, huh?
Yes, but you can't use virtual data on a battlefield. They would need actual launch data. These are some of the supercomputers. If you link these, you can test everything in a virtual environment. But it's all just theoretical.
So this exercise was designed to test the real thing.
What did our president do? If the terrorists launched that thing... Damn! I'm such a fool. It's all my fault.
Hadakan, what a tool.
My grandfather was part of the Manhattan Project. He suffered with the guilt for the rest of his life. And my father, he was born on August 6th, 1945.
The day of the Hiroshima bomb. God's got a sense of humor, all right.
3 generations of Emmerich men. We must have the curse of nuclear weapons written into our DNA. I used to think that I could use science to help mankind. But the one that wound up getting used was me. Using science to help mankind, it's just in the movies.
That's enough crying. Pull yourself together. Where is Metal Gear? Where on this base are they keeping it?
Snake on kyllä jäi. Lopet toi ulin.
Rex is in the underground maintenance base.
Where's that?
North of the communications tower, but it's a long way there.
The emergency override system for the detonation code is there too?
Yeah, in the maintenance base control room. You'd better hurry. If they were planning a launch from the start, then their ballistic program is probably finished. And since they haven't called for me in a few hours, they must not need me. In other words, they must be ready to launch.
Meryl's got the detonation code override keys. We'll link up with her.
If we can't override the launch, we'll have to destroy Rex. I'll show you the way.
On that leg of yours, you'll just slow me down.
You'll need me if you're gonna destroy Rex.
I don't need you. I just need your brain.
I created Rex. It's my right, my duty to destroy him.
Äijä, sä just pissasit housuja ja menit kaappiin piiloon.
Coast is clear. I'll contact you by codec.
Äläpä nyt kovistele siellä yhtään.
Okay.
So what then?
I want you to hide somewhere and keep me informed. You know this place well, don't you?
Of course I do. And don't worry, I've got this. It's the same stealth technology as the ninja. Foxhound was gonna use them, but with this I'll be fine. Bad leg and all.
Good. But I want Meryl to watch after you too. Meryl, the engineer's okay.
That's a relief.
I want you to look after him. Where are you now?
Very close.
There she is! Over there!
Oh no! Damn, they've spotted me!
Meryl, what happened?
Ei ollut merillistä apua.
Did you hear something? Wasn't that some kind of music?
What did she look like?
She was wearing the same green uniform as the terrorists.
A disguise?
She had such a cute way of walking. She kind of...
No niin, taas puhutaan Merilin pepusta.
Well, she's got a very cute behind.
Way of walking, huh?
Söpö takapuoli. Oh my god.
You'll have to contact her when she's alone, huh? There's only one place where we can be sure she's by herself.
Where's that?
Don't be so dense. Here, use this security card. It's security level 4.
No niin, mehän vaihtamaan housut nyt siitä.
You feel okay? Nothing bothering you?
What's wrong? Getting all friendly all of a sudden.
No, nothing. I'm glad you're okay.
You're strange.
I'm a little nervous. Everyone else I've saved suddenly dies.
You're bad luck.
Forget it, Doctor.
Call me Otacon.
Otacon?
It stands for Otaku Convention. An otaku's a guy like me who likes Japanimation. Japan was the first country to successfully make bipedal robots. They're still the best in the field of robotics.
And Japanese cartoons played some part in that?
They did. I didn't get into science to make nuclear weapons, you know.
That's what all scientists say.
I became a scientist because I wanted to make robots like the ones in the Japanese animes. Really, it's true.
Just sounds like a childish excuse to me.
You're right. We have to take responsibility. Science has always thrived on war. Greatest weapons of mass destruction were created by scientists who wanted to be famous. But that's all over now. I won't take part in murder anymore.
Whatever. All I want from you is information.
Sure. I know everything about this whole base. Ask me anything about Rex or about this place. Also, with this stealth camouflage, I can sneak in and out of the armory and mess hall. If you need ammo or rations, just tell me and I'll bring them to you. I'm on frequency 141.12. See you later.
No niin. Hommat alkaa olla hoidossa. Hyvä, ja lähdetään eteenpäin sitten. Olisi pitänyt vielä käydä hakea kaikki kamat sieltä huoneesta. Mennään takaisin. Otakon siellä kyykkiä jossain nurkassa stelttinsä kanssa. Eli ensimmäinen kerta, kun mä hoidan ninjataistelun silleen, että nämä lasit ei mene kaikki rikki. Yleensä mä oikein tahallaan menen näiden lasien läheisyyteen, että ninja voi rikkoa ne. En mäkin pysty muuten rikkoa ne famaksella. Joo. Se on vielä vähän tämmöistä luotilasia, että kun pari kertaa ampuu, niin menee vaan säröille. Upeeta, upeeta. Myös noin paperien lentelyt tuolla, kun ninja vähän riehu. Tuossa oli tuossa pöydällä jotain papereita, niin se oli kans upeeta. onko täällä Polisnautsin. Näyttää joltain poikabändiltä. Ja kuulostaakin. No niin, nyt meillä on level 4 cardi käytössä. Mihinkähän mä olin sit menossa? Toki mulle nyt avautuu niitä ovia, kun mulla on tää level 4 cardi, mutta nyt mä en kyllä oikeasti muista, että mihin mun... Ai, ton mä unohdin myös. Törkeetä. Että tästä saffi sit. No vauhtia nyt. Granaattia löytyy. Granaatti ei ihan hirveästi loppujen lopuksi käytä tässä pelissä. Yönäkö Gigigrid loppuu ihan kohta mulla henki. Yltäköhän tähän, me vaan tätä pitkin, niin ei osu muuhun ehkä. Kutosella, okei okay, se, no niin. Tullaanpa sitten myöhemmin uudestaan vielä. Mulla loppuu happi kohta. Pikahengitykset tähän väliin. Oliko noista ovista joku semmonen, mikä aukeaa nyt nelosella? Ygönen ja... Mikä numero siinä on? Niin on nelon, no niin. Stunneja saadaan sieltä. Ei tule niitäkään käytettyä. Aika hyödyttömiä on loppujen lopuksi. Se kaataa ne... Vartijat maahan hetkeksi ja sitten ne periaatteessa nousee heti siitä. Ja milläs tämä kaveri aukeaa? Se aukeaa kolmosella. Sinne me päästäis jo, oltais päästy jo äsken, mutta... Käytiinköhän me siellä äsken? Ei ehkä käyty. Joo, no niin, joo, se oli siinä. Hyvä, jatketaan matkaa. No, mä en kyllä oikeasti muista, että mihin mä olen nyt menossa. Tässä nyt tehtiin se merkku sieltä. Sitä alemmasta kerroksesta. Eli nyt mennään katselemaan vartijoiden pebbuja. Niin kuin oikeasti mennään. Kuin sairasta se on. Se voi myös selvittää silleen, että ampuu sitä vartijaa ja, tai lyö sitä. Ja sitten jos se rääkäsee naismaisesti, niin sitten se on Meryl. Mutta me totta kai katsellaan peppuja. No. Näitä peppua. Ei vitsi. Se jäi saakeli jumiin tohon. Liimauto kiinni tohon esteeseen. Yritin mennä karkuun sieltä. Mutta siis teillä on nyt ihan kaikki syy olla vihainen. Mä kyllä yritin katsella teidän peppuja, että ei sinne. Onhan se asiatonta käytöstä, myönnettäköön. No niin. Nyt ne ihmettelee yhtään, kun laatikko seuraa niitä. Ai se on toi, joka juos ulos vaan. Se lähti, ei me päässyt katsomaan sen peppua, kun se lähti pois. Tuu takaisin. Mä haluan nähdä sun pepun. Kuulisi mikä ääni. Äkkiä sinne perään. Ne ei voi tulla tänne, koska tää on tyttöjen vessa. Kuin lapsellista. Mäkään en äsken päässyt tänne. Mut sit Meril meni tänne, niin me päästiin hänen siivellä.
Don't move. That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on the legendary solid snake.
You're Meril? There's no way you could pass for a man for long.
What do you mean? Hey, men aren't allowed in here.
I had no idea you were so feminine.
This is no time to try and hit on me, Snake.
Häh? Aina hyvä katsille.
Besides, it's a waste of time. When I joined up, they gave me psychotherapy to destroy my interest in men.
You're Meril, all right. Are you hurt?
Not yet. After all, I was disguised as a genome soldier.
So why'd you change? You'd be a lot better off dressed like one of them.
I got tired of disguising myself.
Oh my god.
The truth is, the uniform smelled like blood.
What's that mark?
Huh? Oh, this? It's a paint tattoo. It's not real. I was
a fan of Bob's. Ei oikein tatska.
None of that gene therapy like there is today. You guys were real heroes.
There are no heroes in war. All the heroes I know are either dead or in prison. One or the other.
But Snake, you're a hero, aren't you?
I'm just a man who's good at what he does. Killing. There's no winning or losing for a mercenary. The only winners in war are the people.
That's right, and you fight for the people.
I've never fought for anyone but myself. I've got no purpose in life, no ultimate goal.
Come on.
It's only when I'm cheating death on the battlefield. The only time I feel truly alive.
Seeing other people die makes you feel alive, huh? You love war and don't want it to stop? Is it the same with all great soldiers throughout history?
Why didn't you contact me?
My codec was broken.
Is that all?
Shouldn't you just be happy we met up like this? How did you recognize me in disguise?
I never forget a lady.
So there's something you like about me, huh?
Yeah, you've got a great butt.
Oh, I see. First it's my eyes, now it's my butt. What's next?
On the battlefield, you never think about what's next.
Oh my god.
So Snake, how are the negotiations going?
No progress.
So it's all up to you, huh?
Somebody's got to stop them from launching a nuclear missile.
There are two ways. Either we destroy Metal Gear, or...
We override the detonation code. You got the card keys from Baker?
Card keys? You mean this?
Where are the others? There should be three keys.
This is all I've got.
Where could the other two be?
I have no idea, but they must be somewhere. If we can't find them, we'll have no choice but to destroy Metal Gear.
Metal Gear is in an underground maintenance base to the north.
Take me too. I know this place better than you do.
You'll just slow me down. You don't have enough battle experience.
I won't slow you down. I promise.
And what if you do?
Then you can shoot me.
I don't like to waste bullets.
I'll be careful.
No niin, vähän meikkiä naamaa menoksi.
I hardly ever look at myself in the mirror. I've always despised that kind of woman. I always dreamed of becoming a soldier. But I was wrong. It wasn't really my dream. My father, he was killed in action when I was younger.
You wanted to follow in your father's footsteps?
Not really. I thought that if I became a soldier, I could understand him better.
So are you a soldier yet?
I thought I was until today, but now I understand. The truth is, I was just afraid of looking at myself, afraid of having to make my own decisions in life. But I'm not gonna lie to myself anymore. It's time I took a long, hard look at myself. I want to know who I am, what I'm capable of. I want to know why I've lived the way I've lived until now. I want to know.
Take a good look. You won't get another chance for a while. You should wash your face, too, while you're at it.
Yeah.
This isn't a training exercise. Our lives are riding on this. There are no heroes or heroines. If you lose, you're worm food.
Yeah.
Is that FAMAS functional?
Unfortunately, it's out of ammo.
Where'd you get that Desert Eagle?
I found it in the armory. It's a 50 caliber Action Express. There was a SOCOM pistol too, but I chose this.
Huh. So I got a leftover, huh? Isn't that gun a little big for a girl?
Don't worry, I can handle it.
Come on, use my 45.
Listen, I've used a gun like this since I was 8 years old. I'm more comfortable with it than I am with a bra.
Okay. Ei sit mitään.
We're gonna go to the north. We'll have to go through the commander's room on this floor. The overland route is blocked by glaciers. The door to the commander's room is security level 5. This card will open it. It was inside the pocket of the uniform I was wearing.
Looks like he must have been guarding someplace important.
Okay, let's go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me. That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
Se merillä alkaa punastelemaan, jos mä tuijotan sitä.
What? What is it?
Meril. Meril. Snake on kauhean creepy.
Snake.
Mistä lopulta lyömä? Eikö, ei. Ei, sit se lyömä, jos mä lyön sitä, se lyö takaisin.
What are you doing? We've got to get a move on.
Snakeillä on jotain muuta mielessä.
What? What is it?
Vitsi se leluja. Ei, mä vaan kokeilen, että on se hereillä. No eiköhän me mennä nyt. Se tarpeeksi weirdoilua yhdelle päivälle.
Snake, what are you doing? Let's go to the commander's
room. Ja Snake sekoilee nyt vähän. No niin.
My head. Oh, it hurts.
What's wrong?
Don't come here, Snake.
Are you okay? Happened?
I'm fine.
Okay. Let's go.
Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Uskomatonta, että jos lattiassa on heijastukset. Huhhuh. On kyllä revitty pleikka ykkösestä tehoja oikeasti irti.
Snake, how do you like me?
What the?
Do you like me? Hold me, Snake.
What's wrong?
Oh, hurry, hurry. Make love to me. Oh, Snake, I want you.
Who's that?
You don't like girls?
Ne soittaa sieltä, että älä satuta sitä. No en tietenkään satuta.
Meryl's not herself. Don't use your weapon.
It's Psycho Mantis. He's controlling Meryl. That tune is his mind control music.
Don't use your weapon. Try to knock her out.
Ei ollut Konami-pelejä memory cardilla.
You have not said often. You are somewhat reckless. I can read you like an open book.
Olisipa se tunnistanut niinku Sonyn pelejä, Gran Turismoja ja Crash Bandicoot ja sellaisia. Koska harvalla oli Castlevaniaa tai ISS tai niin poispäin. Oi, mun ohjaa liikkuu pöydällä, wow. Vähän siistiä. Sä saat mun ohjaamme tärisemään. That is impressive. Toi oli kyllä hyvä läppä. Hideo. No niin, eli siis tässähän on tarkoituksena siirtää ohjainportti, tai ohjainportti kakkoseen, koska Psycho Mantis lukee mun mieltä, eli ohjainportti ykköstä, ja kun se siirrän sen tuohon ohjausportti kakkoseen, niin sen jälkeen se ei kykene enää lukemaan minun ajatuksiani. Ai vitsi, se heitti sen suoraan päin. Eli nyt kun mä ammun, sen väistää. Sen pystyy tappamaan kyllä tälleenkin, mutta se on tosi tosi vaikeaa, eli nyt me siirretään ohjausportti ykkösen. Ja nyt mä säihelsin, mä avasin vahingossa mun CD-kelkan. Katsotaan, lähteekö tää enää tää peli tästä pyörimään. Thank you. tähän riittää, kun menee vaan rähmälleen maahan, niin noin sen heittämät esineet ei osu ja sitten tulitetaan, koska hän ei pysty lukemaan Snakein mieltä, koska Snake vaihtoi ohjainta ohjainportti. Tämä on kyllä siisti juttu, tämä oikeasti tämä ohjainportin vaihto. Tämä on kyllä yksi mahtavimpia ideoita ikinä. Ja nämä on just semmoisia juttuja, että vaikka niin kuin oltaisiin vastaavia temppuja sitten tehtykin seuraaviin Metal Gear Solideihin, niin ei ne olisi enää purru. Että kyllä tämä oli just tämä... Hauska oli se, että esimerkiksi mun telkkarissa, mikä on itse asiassa sama telkkari edelleen täällä mun retropelihuoneessa, niin on just tommonen vihreä teksti, millä kaikki niin kuin ilmoitukset tulee. Aivan. Tässä oli muuten tämäkin, että kun mä katon mun first person viewstä, niin mä näenkin Psycho Mantisin silmistä. Mä olin jo unohtanut ton. Mutta tällä keinoin tosiaan, kun tämän ohjaanportin siirtää kakkoseen, niin tämä on kyllä yksi helpoimpia bossitaisteluita tässä pelissä. Jos osaa vaan pelaa, eikä ole näin hölmönen kuin minä nyt. Koska se, että on niin hyvä lukemaan mieltä. No niin, päästään taas hakkaamaan merilinjaa. Oi, heitetään se.
You are powerful indeed, but I know your weak point. Meryl, stand right where he can see you and blow your brains out.
Stop! Meryl!
Meryl ottaa kyllä osumaan tässä. Tuo auttaa, kun näkee, mistä se kattoo. Niitä en kerännyt väistä. Tuli niin nopeasti sieltä. Kamppeet.
Colonel, your niece is going to be okay.
Thanks, Snake. I owe you one.
Now that Mantis is beaten, Meryl's brainwashing should wear off, right, Naomi?
Yes. But why did you go so far out of your way to save her? For Campbell's sake, or maybe it's because you like her?
Oh my god.
I don't want to see any woman die right in front of me.
Oh really? Since when did anybody's death bother you so much?
Hey, mä pelastin just tyypin hengen. Voitko nyt Naomi lopettaa?
That doesn't mean he doesn't have a heart.
It's okay, Colonel. She's right.
Mutta eihän sä tee näin. Pelastit jonkun henkin. Miksi sä nyt on pelastit? Hölmö.
I wasn't able to read the future.
A strong man doesn't need to read the future. He makes his own.
Perhaps so. But I'll read your future. To get to Metal Gear's underground maintenance base. you have to go through that hidden door. There's a hidden door behind the bookcase. The Overland Route. It's blocked by frozen glaciers. Go past the communication towers. And use the tower's walkway.
Why are you telling me this?
I can read people's minds. In my lifetime, I have read the past, presents, and futures of thousands upon thousands of men and women.
Oh, gross.
And each mind that I peered into was stuffed with the same single object of obsession. That selfish, an atavistic desire to pass on one seed. It was enough to make me sick. Every living thing on this planet exists to mindlessly pass on their DNA. We're designed that way. And that's why there is war. But you are different. You're the same as us. We have no past, no future. We live in the moment. That's our only purpose. Humans weren't designed to bring each other happiness. From the moment we're thrown into this world, we're fated to bring each other nothing but pain and misery. The first person whose mind I dove into was my father's. I saw nothing but disgust and hatred for me in his heart. My mother died in childbirth. And he despised me for it. I thought my father was going to kill me. That's when my future disappeared. I lost my past as well. When I came to, the village was engulfed in flames.
Are you saying that you burned your village down to bury your past?
I see that you have suffered the same trauma.
Kaikilla näillä pääbosseilla on kerrottavana oma surullinen tarina.
The world is a more interesting place with people like you in it. I never agreed with the boss's revolution. His dreams of world conquest do not interest me. I just wanted an excuse to kill as many people as I could.
You monster.
Let him talk. He doesn't have much time left.
I've seen through evil. You, Snake, you're just like the boss. No, you're worse. Compared to you, I'm not so bad. I read her mind as well.
Meryl's?
I saw you there. You have a large place in your heart.
A large place?
Yes, a large place. But I do not know if your futures lie together. I have a last request.
What is it?
My mask. Put it back on.
Okay.
Like this, other people's thoughts force their way into my mind before I die. I want to be by myself. I want to be left alone in my own world. Feels
Let's go, Meryl.
I'm sorry.
Meryl?
How could I let Mantis control my mind like that?
If you're gonna doubt yourself, I'll leave you here.
You're right.
Never doubt yourself. Just let it make you stronger. Learn something from it.
You're right. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. Snake, can I ask you something?
What?
About what Mantis said. I was just wondering.
What? What's the problem now?
Oh, no, nothing. So, tell me, Snake. What's your name? Your real name.
A name means nothing on the battlefield.
How old are you?
Old enough to know what death looks like.
Is there anyone you like?
I've never been interested in anyone else's life.
So you are all alone. Just like Mantis said.
Other people just complicate my life. I don't like to get involved.
You're a sad, lonely man.
Come on. Let's go.
No niin. Ja jees, nyt mä saan sen laitettua silleen, että mä en avannut CD-kelkkaa.
Thank you.